Another strategy we have been using for addition and subtraction is drawing a chip model. This chip model looks like this, with the hundreds, tens, and ones place. We will solve 147 plus 35. The first thing you do is take the larger number, 147, and you break it up into place value. I have 100, 4 tens, and 7 ones. Then I would take the second number, 35, and do the same thing. I have 3 tens and 5 ones. I will start in my ones column and I will circle a 10. And I will move it over to the tens place and add in a 10. Now I see in my ones place, I have 2 ones. I'm going to count my tens all together. And I have 8 tens. I have 100 still left over. So 147 plus 35 equals 182.